Hey everybody, we're getting very excited about August 29th, our performance at the Charlotte Motor Speedway. For those of you who are attending the show, I want to send a message, a quick reminder, to please follow the guidelines that the Speedway has set in place. Those are to wear a mask at all times, stay in or on your car at all times. If you do need to leave your car to go to the bathroom or for an emergency, wear a mask and practice social distancing. These things mean the world to us. If we do this well, we get to do it again. And it's likely we will do it again if we do it well. The Speedway has gone above and beyond to make this happen. And they're taking a chance on us, but they're taking a chance on us in particular because they know how thoughtful and caring our fans are. And we really appreciate that. We know with you guys together, we can do this successfully. We can do it safely. We can have a lot of fun doing it. And we can do it again. So we're looking forward to it. In the meantime, from Bob, Seth, me, and the rest of the gang, we're sending you love. We hope you're safe. All right. Bye-bye.